close the key button? Okay. Yo, welcome back, gamers. Playing some more Samurai Warrior. Today we also got Raphael joining us. And we're just going to be finishing up the DLC missions. I don't know if we'll get all of them. Let's see, we got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. You know, I mean, Raphael's been helping out, so hopefully the missions go pretty fast. But if we do have time, then I guess we'll just do some Citadel mode, but that might be a wrap for Samurai Warriors if we get all of this done. Because there's no more, because personally Citadel I'd rather just do off stream. So there's not too much else to do. But yeah. Hey, there he is, Raphael. Welcome, welcome. He's kind of introducing the game. Yeah, I hope you've been doing well since yesterday, man. And thank you again for helping out. Let me think real quick. I wanted to craft a weapon. Talisman. Alright, so I have a... Oh, not craft. Upgrade. And talisman. I wanted to actually upgrade the talisman. Me? I'm doing pretty good. I have to work today, but, you know, work is work, but, tomorrow's the weekend, so that's fine. Attack speed would be good. Now, talisman is pretty slow. I don't really think it needs element damage, right? Because it already does every element. Maybe, like, earth? Earth would be good. I just wanted to do this first real quick, just because, like, I have the weapon. And I might as well make it better. Go plus. Just get raw attack. That'd be great. Does projectile attack work for the talisman? It just says inflicted by arrows and guns. But does it work for the talisman as well? Works? Oh, interesting. Alright, yeah, I'll put that on there. And with the ninja blade too? Interesting. Interesting. You said Spirit Plus was good, right? I'll give Spirit Plus a try. But I don't know, it didn't work for me as much, but like you said, it might be like a higher difficulty thing. Well, in the legendary set, does it make you faster? Alright, we'll put that on there. Okay, let's see. Does death work for you? Have you found death to be useful at all? I just add it because it does, like, include that extra, like, damage, basically. Fury might also be pretty good. So plus. Purge is better than death, I think. Ice. Yeah, I'll put Purge. So what do you think about Renaissance then? Because Renaissance is for every 1,000 combos. I mean, it is like... really dependent on how high or how often you get 1,000 combos. But I think in a battle, it's pretty often you get 1,000 combos. So, like, this as opposed to, like, Musou Plus, for example. You don't use it? Interesting. It's clarity, too. Increase the duration of rage mode. Yes, clarity I could see being very useful. Especially if you have the talisman or whatever. I'll put clarity on. Rampage could be good. Wind, I could do without. Oh, range might be good. I'm trying to think how often I might use range. Always use attack, attack speed, range, and range. Yeah, I'll put range on. Alright, so can I... Yeah, let me just level up everything. Go ahead, bring that up. I have so much money. There we go. Cool. Now it's an S-Strike weapon. Alright, now let's get on.
DLC!
Battle for the Legendary Hot... Oh, right. I need to change to online mode. My bad. Hold on.
Hold on. 山中鹿之助 執念の将として知られる彼がこよなく愛するもの。それが
All right, hold on. I want to like skip all of this. I want to go back. Completely forgot to change to online mode. Yes. Yeah, that sucks. I don't want to play as Shiganosuke. Now we're good. Oh. Hey, there we go. That's fine. I'll play as Shiganosuke. I don't like playing as him, but I'll just play as him anyways. I invite. Oh, I can. Interesting. There we go. I didn't even realize I could invite. All right. I mean, I'm excited for the DLC missions. I know you're helping me out with like the objectives and stuff, but I'm just excited for like the story stuff. Story stuff sounds really good. Yeah, just try not to alt tab, I guess, for today. It should be fine, but just in case. All right, let's go. Story time.
天狗の家臣山中鹿之助 執念の将として知られる彼がこよなく愛するもの。それが温泉であった。
I wonder if any of this is actually true.
日々の疲れを癒すべく温泉巡りの旅に出た鹿之助は旅先で偶然西川孫一と出会う。鹿之助に名湯の情報を尋ねられた孫一は西方のとある温泉の名を口にする。Okay.
マゴイチの持たらした情報に目を輝かせる鹿之助は、渋る孫一を伴い温泉探しに向かうのだった。マゴイチサイカーズ。I like マゴイチサイカー。名刀捜索戦。一番ブーロが俺を呼ぶ。
気の抜ける歌歌いやがって。たく面倒なことに巻き込まれちまった。アマゴの坊主。ここに来るまで何度も言ったが、俺はお前が目指す温泉の場所は知らねえからな。分かってる。だから探しに行くんだろ。俺は必ず一番風呂に入ってみせるんだ。This guy is really obsessed with hot springs。
ざぶんと浸かる快感と言ったら、ああ、考えただけでうずうずするな。はいはい、そうだな。だがな、温泉に一番風呂もクソもねえと思うのは俺だけか。ああ、なんか言ったか。
I mean, I can kind of understand where he's coming from, right?
マグイッチさん。
First one in a hot spring would be pretty cool. Like, no one else is like, you know, used it before. I can kind of understand where he's coming from.
Alright,
let's play Shigeru-suke.
I can only imagine Raphael is going to decimate the battlefield with Magoichi Zaika. Oh, I can put attack on there now. Do I have enough? I do. I have many. Okay. Skill. Sure, I don't care. And yes. What level do I need to be? 30? Drop more gold. I don't care. 26, huh? And we did get more slots, so let's put more stuff on there. That, and get that. Yeah, that's fine. Okay. Let's go!
Yosh, onsen wo sagasou! Mazu wa chikaku ni hito kara degakari wo kiki desu ka?
Find the hot springs. Oh, Nagamasa's just here, huh? Oh my god, I just see Raphael like, in the background with the gun. Oh fuck. Oh, they're both dead already. I didn't even see Yasuke. Okay. There's a lot of dudes on this map, which is actually really cool. I can't wait to play this in free mode. Oh, is it for Yasuke? Oh, where'd he go? Oh my god, my attack is so low. Oh, the diss. I'm trying to pay attention to the story because, like, I'm actually really. Invested. Okay. Oh, Raphael's killing him left and right, okay. Okay. Oh, interesting.
Okay.
Which path? Okay. Oh, I see this path. Okay. I'm on it. Raphael is just kind of doing his own thing. He must know something about it. Oh, he's already handling it. What is this battle? It's like no one hates each other anymore. Oh, there they are. Oh my god, there's so many of them. This move is so much fun, but it's like really not powerful. Oh, I didn't get time to. There we go. God, he's just decimating them. I don't think I've killed a single officer.
Yes!
一番風呂は俺のものだ。
やれやれ、すっかり到着が遅れたね。兄上を探して合流しないと。
せっかくのイアン旅、遅れるわけにいかねえ。
Alright, so I do remember we have to kill Motonari Mori as Chikinosuke. I miss my Musou
composition. まさかモリも一番風呂を狙って。
Where do you go?
させるか。モリだけには一番風呂は渡さない。
Hey.
今はモリに構ってる場合じゃ。
はい。
タクシカゲ。
I'm glad that my attacks do slightly more damage now. Before, I was like, I couldn't do anything to these officers before. But now it's like a little bit better. So it's still not great.
温泉郷の静寂を乱す輩はどこだ。わしが成敗してくれようぞ。
おじい様、テルモとも共に参ります。早く倒して、土産を買いに向かいましょう。
Peace. I need guys to kill. There we go. Alright, so I need to fight Motonari Mori. Yeah, there they are.
家族水入らずを阻まれるとはね。
今。あの人たちに構っている暇ない。
I love this move for combos. This move is great.
早めに倒して先に進もう。
Hey, there they are. Alright, Motonari Mori needs to be dead with the Musou.
温泉入りとうございました。
Please. Ow.
道理はどこまで俺の邪魔をするんだ。
Yeah. Okay. They're beating the crap out of me. I'm guessing they're going to be the ones that tell me about. Oh, my combo is dead. I just realized that. Rip the combo. Oh my god.Okay. I'm sure Maguichi or Raphael is just kind of like hanging out, killing everybody.
Oh,
okay.
Alright, one of them's dead at least. Don't worry. I'm not gonna kill Motonari Mori without a
Musou.
Oh.
Okay, there we go. Please die. Please die. Please die. There we go. Got him. Hell yeah. I'm guessing it's the one that's blocked, right? God, Maguichi is menace.
風情のわからんやつめ。先輩、さっさと懲らしめてやりましょう。
Let's go, dude. Yo, I love playing with another character. Getting like the double Musou all the time is really cool. Or the true Musou all the time is really sick.
あれは橋場。
Hell yeah.
あいつらを倒さないと北西の砦は迎えねえだろう。
Yep.
ここにいる人たちはみんな。
No one loves hot springs except you, man.
そんな人たちと競ってまで一番風呂にこだわる
必要って。Oh, now he thinks about that. Okay.
本当にあるのか。
お前たちの思いの丈はよくわかった。温泉はこの先だ。さっさと行け。
I assume they're gonna open these gates.
これでようやく一番風呂にありつける。
Yeah.
ちょっと待った。この地の温泉を一番に愛しているのはこの羽柴秀吉様だ。一番風呂は私はしねえぞ。覚悟しろ。
Yo, this game is, or sorry, this mission is ridiculous. Oh my god, he's decimating
him.
Hey, get over here. Oh my god. Is he dead? I guess he's dead. Oh, can he not die?
こうなりゃ、残された道は一つか。やいお前ら、一番風呂に入りてえなら、オイラを倒してからにしな。
Game's a little, oh, I see.
勝利条件変更。
Hey, get your health back. Can we even kill him? He's got no health. Okay. That was weird. His health bar was like still there?
Yeah.
Weird.
Yeah,
we did it. It's
the first one.温泉を愛するみんなで入る湯はきっと何より気持ちいいはずだ。
Are they gonna show off a bunch of like half naked dudes? Is that what's gonna happen? Game, please. Please. The online is a bit, takes some time to realize that we're done. There we go. We got it.Hey, all objective. Ooh, perfect S rank. Hell yeah. Special weapon, huh? Yoshi, Albert. Okay. That.
おい坊主、よかったのか？あれだけ一番風呂にこだわってたのによ。
ああ、俺は分かったんだ。温泉は一人だけで楽しむもんじゃないって。
え？
ここにいる温泉を愛するみんなで安らげるひとときを共にするのが本当の一番だったんだ。
What a squad we have
here. お前がそう思うならそれでいいさ。そもそも温泉に一番風呂なんてねえんだし。
Alright, sounds good.
あ？
確かに。
野口さん、なんでもっと早く言ってくれないんだよ！
いや、俺は言ったぜ。まあ、今となってはどうでもいいじゃねえか。
じゃあ、孫一さん、今から俺ともう一度風呂浴びないか？
あ？別に俺は。仕方ねえ、今回だけだぞ。
ありがとう。よーし、行こう。みんなで温泉を楽しみに。
OK. What a dumb chapter. What a dumb chapter. So good. Cool. Two S ranks back to back. Alright, so who is the smartest in the land? OK, so this one we have like apparently questions we need to solve.By killing certain officers. So Raphael is helping out with that. But I am interested about the, again, just the story mostly.
その希望を持って、羽柴秀吉を支える竹中半兵衛には、どうしても知りたいことがあった。それは、戦国一の知者は誰なのかということ。試しに、羽柴家の面々に意見を聞くも、結論は出ない。そこで半兵衛は、戦国一の知者を見定めるためのとある催しを思いつくのだった。
Okay. Imagine if these battles actually took place, like these kind of like small and fun battles in between the infighting.
ねえ、この天下で一番物知りなのって誰だと思う？
そりゃ控えめに言ってもオイラだろうな。これまで苦労した分、いろいろ学んできたからよ。
秀吉様、恐れながら知識の量で言うなら先輩や俺が上かと。
いやいや、お前らは書物から得た知識ばっかりだろ。本当の物知り
ってのは。 I'm kind of on Hideyoshi's side a little bit. I mean, book knowledge is great, but
Arji,
should have some experience.
書物の知識もあり、経験も豊富となると、普通に考えて毛利元就あたりでは。
なぬ、カズージ、そこに直れ。
まあまあ、だけど戦国一の知者が誰か気になるな。よし、僕なりのやり方で見定めてみるよ。早速、賢そうな人たちに招待状を書かなくちゃ。
I'd love to play as Hanbei. Oh, interesting. We have Kanbei, Hideyoshi, Motonari Mori, huh? Oh, Hisahide?No, I'll play as Kanbei. I just got a really good weapon, so I might as well play as Kanbei.
Just got a really
good weapon. Oh, Takakage, huh? Interesting. Alright, let me equip said very good weapon. Oh, because my thing is not S. Oh, I forgot about that. Chat, I forgot about that. Oh, I can't equip the weapon because...His rank is not good enough. Forgot about that. And I can't increase his mastery. I completely forgot about that. Well, I'll still use Kanbei.Completely forgot about that. Well, I'm not going to change now. Oh no, that's all fine. Yeah. To give him some skills at least. Care about skill generals. Sure, resurrection would be good. Or.Since I have all these skill points, I might as well, right? Additional Musou would be good. That so I can get this. Yes. And another move. Stop there. Bring up 30. I didn't want to see the ultimate skill. Let's go.
さ、準備はいいかな？僕の出す問題に張り切って答えてね。
I am curious about these questions that he's gonna be asking.
簡単な問題は出してくれるなよ。
ああ。先に言っておくけど、成績が良くないと合格は上げられないからね。
Answer seven more. Oh, interesting. What an interesting battle. Glad Raphael is here to help.
では最初の問題。信長様が親父殿と呼ぶ人は誰でしょう。
Oh my God, that's amazing.So what Raphael is doing is he's kind of taking care of the questions, basically. Yeah. Oh, that's easy. Yoshimitsu Saito is definitely not the father.
正解。親父殿と呼ばれた道山様は、信長様をうつけ殿と呼んだよね。
Lord Nimwit.
この程度ならいけそうだ。
それでは次の問題。
Who wielded the famous Samonji sword? Oh, that's easy. That's Yoshimoto. Okay. So yeah, he's basically taking care of the What an amazing ultimate skill. He's basically taking care of all the officers, while I take care of the combos and just kill
count, basically.
It's kind of cool too, because we're getting a history lesson as well. For anyone who hasn't played the game. Oh, that's Lady No. I'm glad I don't have to fight Lady No.
Okay.
So big shout out to Raphael for killing the officers in the correct order.
Oh, interesting.
This one I'm not too sure, but I'd have to see who the officers are. It's kind of cool that you get a time limit too, but I can imagine that some people don't like the time limit. Chat, hope you're enjoying. Like I said, he's taking care of the questions, basically. I find this method pretty good, to be honest. Because I don't have to worry about too much. It kind of takes the stress away. Interesting. Listen carefully. Maguichi Saika. That's easy one.
Mori Motonari san ni wa takusan no shison ga iru kedo omago san ga dare ka wakaru kana?
Interesting. I don't remember who his grandchild was, actually. I remember, like, he has a lot of children. A lot of offspring, but I don't remember who his grandchild was, actually, to be honest.
Saika Maguchi-san deshita. Kare wa teppou no meishu.
ご存知なのは当然ですよね。ご存知なのは当然ですよね。ご存知なのは当然ですよね。ご存知なのは当然ですよね。ご存知なのは当然ですよね。ご存知なのは当然ですよね。ご存知なのは当然ですよね。ご存知なのは当然ですよね。ご存知なのは当然ですよね。ご存知なのは当然ですよね。ご存知なのは当然ですよね。ご存知なのは当然ですよね。ご存知なのは当然ですよね。ご存知なのは当然ですよね。ご存知なのは当然ですよね。ご存知なのは当然ですよね。ご存知なのは当然ですよね。ご存知なのは当然ですよね。ご存知なのは当然ですよね。ご存知なのは当然ですよね。ご存知なのは当然ですよね。ご存知なのは当然ですよね。ご存知なのは当然ですよね。ご存知なのは当然ですよね。ご存知なのは当然ですよね。ご存知なのは当然ですよね。ご存知なのは当然ですよね。
はい、では次の問題です。
秀吉
と一緒に砂又城を作った人は誰？
Oh, that was, Sandayu? Right?
Interesting.
Was it Sandayu that helped him?
正解、ミツキでした。元気いっぱいの彼女らしい一人称だよね。
I hope you guys are enjoying. It's mostly just, yeah, there you go.
これ以上俺を怒らせると血を飲む。
If you piss me off even more. Yeah, Sandayu said that.
正解、Sandayuさんは秀吉の兄貴分なんだ。あの城には僕も驚かされたな。
I wish there's more dudes to fight though.
ミノ三人衆と呼ばれてる人を全員当ててね。
I don't know about you, so I'm not gonna fight you.
三人のうち二人の名前はいわゆるゴーだね。ゴーというのは 出家後の名前ってことだよ。これは難問。身の丈が一番高いのは、よーく見比べればわかるかな。
Oh, what a question. Defeat the tallest officer. Interesting.
王さんだ。美濃三人衆の安藤森成とは、わしのことよ。
やられてしもうたか。私が美濃三人衆が一人。
Oh, my combo is dead.
稲葉一徹だ。
There's no more dudes to kill. I've killed all the mans.
なかなかやりおる。
我こそ美濃三人衆の一人、宇治家牧前なり。
Okay. Oh, he has a Tokugawa, huh?
Get away from me. 彼らはみんな斉藤家が滅んでも織田家に従って生き残ったんだよね。
Oh, interesting.
一番背が高いのは私よ。
Oh, Sena's the tallest. Okay.
正解、セナさんでした。さすが、巨漢の吉本さんの姪ってところだね。では次、将軍、足利義昭様と一緒に戦ったことのない人って誰かわかる？それぞれの登場時期を思い出してみて。義昭様が活躍した頃にいなかったのは、さあ、次も難問だよ。
Oh, I don't even know. God, some of these questions I don't even know. Jesus.
そうです。ヤスケは足利殿知りません。
Oh, interesting. I have to go this way because I need to kill dudes.
ヤスケさんが召し抱えられた頃、ヨシアキ様はすでに京を追放されてたからね。
やるわ。
Yo, if I didn't have Raphael to help me out for this battle, this would have been really tough.
Miyoshi de nakutomo Miyoshi sanninshu. Kore ga kono
Some dudes to fight over here.
Tomomichi de aru.
Doesn't matter if I get close to them, as long as I don't actually kill them.
Kono Nagayasu mo Miyoshi sanninshu no hitori da.
So can you defeat the officers after you've killed the correct officer? Does it matter?
お疲れ様。さて、気になる成績は。すごい、全問正解だ。
All right, so I guess we're done.
誰にも負けないね。
I did not mean to push that button. Ah, there are both. I assume we're done, right?
その知識が本物か、わしが確かめてやる。
半兵衛の出題に全て正解したって？その知力、オイラにも見せてくれよ。
So can we fight
these guys now? I assume we
can. 私
も拝見したいものですね。
お
前、賢いらしいな。だが腕っぷしはどうなんだ？
Alright. Oh my god. Defeat all the skilled generals. Okay. Yo, he is destroying them. Raphael, stop. Raphael is so good. No, get away from me. I can see how Raphael killed all the correct officers so quickly. I mean, we're playing on normal, and he's like, he's ready for nightmare difficulty, essentially. Oh my god. Hey, I killed somebody.
これからもみんなと一緒に知識を磨いていってね。落ち着いたところでさらに問題を出すよ。これに正解できたら、
oh, interesting.
僕と知恵比べしよう。
One more question, huh?
さあ、okay. 出題するよ。問題はこちら。
Oh god.
何度間違えても大丈夫だよ。解くまでにどれくらいかかるかな。
Oh, interesting. You can just keep getting it wrong. which officers appear in the most battles.
次の問題はこれだよ。
Another question? Which officer is said to have defeated Yoshimoto and Niigawa at the battle? Isn't that Nobunaga? That's a pretty easy question. Even I know that one. That is.
全て俺の計算通りだ。
I'm almost at 1000 KOs. Yeah, it has to be Nobunaga, right? Can't imagine it being anyone else.
もう解けたの？まだ準備が。城門を開くけど、急がなくていいからね。
開門！ It's a state of panic. Interesting.
勝利条件変更。
So is he like easier to defeat because you answered so quickly?
戦いで大事なのは数の力だよ。さあ、これを覆せるかな。
I see, interesting. Oh, he only calls men over, okay. Ow, ow. Oh, you were just too far away from me.
正解したその知力、僕にも見せてほしいな。
計算通りだ。
You did the Musou and then I did my true Musou.
悔しいけど、僕の負けだ。君こそが戦国一の知者だよ。
先輩に勝てた。俺が戦国一の知
者。Oh yeah, I did it. Everything was me. That was all me.
戦国一の知者ということだな。まあそうだと思っていたよ。
So it's cool that like, if you pick two characters, they will both be the smartest in the land, I guess. Depends who you pick. Nice. Oh, wow, you have to actually get all of the questions correct for the objective. Interesting. S rank, perfect. Okay. Okay. Get rid of that. Oh wow, it's an S rank weapon, huh? Interesting. Well. Interesting that I got this weapon. I don't really like all the things on there, though. Alright. S rank means nothing in this game, I think.
誰が戦国一の知者か分かって、すっきりした。
軍師、それだけですか。
え、カズージ君、何か言いたそうだね。
ただすっきりしたいからというだけの理由で、あんな大掛かりな催しを。
まあまあ、たまにはいいじゃない。みんな楽しめたでしょ。
Still feel like Hanbei is the smartest, right? So pay attention to the objectives, because if you fail one, then fail the whole thing. So I will do my best, Raphael, to not let you down. Let's go!
Mitsuhide no migiude ni shite, Muni no fukushin, Saito Toshimitsu. Kare wa, hibi no tanren no naka de, jishin no migiude toshite no soyou ni omoi nayande ita.このままでは主を支え続けることなどできない。悩んだ末、利光はある一つの打開策を思いつく。利光は早速各地の将に文を飛ばして美濃へ招集した。何も知らず集まった彼らに利光が告げた目的とは。思考の右腕研鑽戦、
アルカツ。
今日集まってもらったのは他でもない、皆にはそれがしの考えた試練に挑んでいただく。
試練だ？それって一体どんな。
この面々を集めたってことは、主の右腕二番手としての働きについてかな。
しかり。我らは皆主の最も近くで仕える者同士ゆえ、主のため共に研鑽するのも悪くはなかろう。
ちょっと待て主、信長様の右腕ってことならこれよりよっぽど光秀や利家の方が適任だろうが。
私も右腕というくくられ方には納得できないね。私は将来毛利を背負って立つ人材になるつもりなんだ。
まあまあ、二人とも細けいこと気にすんなよ。あ、もしかして俺らに勝る自信がねえのか。
言ってくれるな。
What words? OK。
そう分かりやすく挑発されちゃ俺もやる気が出てくるってのよ。
同感だ。私を侮ったこと後悔するなよ。
Alright, the whole gang's fired up.
二人が乗せられやすくてよかった。じゃあ、としみつ。
ああ、これより右腕の試練を始めよう。
I'll definitely give me Hanbei.
僕の策に期待して。
始末いたそう。
Give me Hanbei all day, baby. Let's see. Do I have any drum that I want? That's better than what I have now. This one's pretty good.Not a lot that are like. There was this one, I guess. What was expert again? Oh, interesting. Yeah, you know what? Let me use this one. And we can get another skin. That's.Oh, I have better skills. Icing lights. Okay. Spinning top. Ooh, that sounds pretty good. Training. Oh, yes, please. Give me that. Hey. What is this? Can I bring him to level 30?Not really. Okay. Get some stuff. Let's get another health thing and I might need this, so. Alright, we're good to go. Oh, actually, you know what? Let me equip a horse just in case.All right, let's go. Pay special attention to the objective. この地滅の石右腕の職
共に研鑽し、あまたの素養を磨こうぞ。
秀吉のためにも。
God, I love playing as Hanbei so much.
まずは知を磨く試練からだ。四方から迫る敵を判断を誤さずうがち抜け。
では、いざ参る。
I'm very curious what these objectives are.I know that, like, Raphael already knows. Okay, prevent them from infiltrating the camp. Easy enough.
Our new 進軍阻める者か開
門 Okay, there you go. That's one. 試練を子孫じる者に
主君と歩む資格なし。一つでも誤てばそこで
しまい。Let's try this supersonic speed.
注意せよ。
That was good. Okay, so this is a little bit like a Citadel mode almost. Nope, get away from me. Let's
死をもって敵を残らず受けてたようだな。ではこの試練は達成
とする。 God, doing this with like two AI characters would be so hard. This is so much easier with like two real people.
皆の優を試さん。暴れイノシシがごとき武者より人たちも浴びせ倒してみよう。
あれが暴れイノシシだと。飛ばしてやる。覚悟しやがれ。はい。
Various gates in the open area open. Be without being injured? Oh god. Okay. This might be a little difficult. Okay. Holy shit. What an objective. It spiked all of a sudden. Okay. Raphael, I will do my best.
それがし自身が太刀を浴びようとは。
開門。
Wait for me. A little early for the Musou, I think. A little early for the Musou.Hey, okay, we did it. Raphael is there to help. Okay. I was a little worried about that one. That one seemed pretty tough. Without sacrificing any of your men. Okay.That seems pretty easy.I'll stick to this side. Without harming.
Okay.
Oh, already? Interesting. That was weird, okay.
開門。
いかに軍師といえど、主の右腕は譲れね
え。Oh my god。
秀吉様の右腕をかけて、俺と勝負してください。
What is Raphael up to? Okay. Hanbei Takenaka must defeat Kazuchi Nakamura. Kazuchi first, and then. Oh, wrong one. Wrong one. Nope. I don't want to fight you. Wrong one. God damn it. It's the wrong one.Get out of my way. Alright, Kazuchi first. I think I can do that. Hanbei is so good. Okay. I think I can do it. Oh, it's consecutively. Don't worry, he's gonna die.Got him.
少しは先輩を敬ってね。
右腕の座に安穏と居座れるなどありえぬ。常に計算を続ければ追い落とされような。
そなたら、我ら武田四名神と早掛けを競え。
We got
it. いざ、風のごとく駆けよう。
Woo, this battle is stressful, dude. This battle is stressful.
右腕たるもの、時にはガオ。
Oh, what? Huh? Oh, I was... Okay, weird.
かの者らと競争し、2番手で砦に入るのだ。
Okay. In second place?
Of course. 砦までの道には敵を排しておるゆえ、心してかかるがよい。
I imagine I just have to get there second, not there first. Okay.
いざ参ろうぞ。
So I have to let all of these guys get to the base.
待っててください。今すぐ向かいます。
I'm worried about those officers over there.
よし、この試練も達成だ。
Okay, weird.
主を立てること、これからも留意すべし。
Okay. I see. Yeah, it was just second place.
お互いに力を高め合おうとは良い心がけだ。その鍛錬、俺にも協力させてくれ。
お前たち、面白そうなことやってんな。オイラも混ぜてくれよ。
この通り、ご主君方にお越しいただいた。傷つけてはならぬ。必ずお守りするのだ。
Various locations, they're attacking the lords. To all the right hand officers. Force, please. Okay, I'll go to the top one.
これが右腕として最後の試練となろう。
I think this one is not too bad because their health isn't going to drop that much.
俺を阻めると思うなよ。俺は何だってできる。
I'll go take care of this. Oh, there's a lot of dudes. Holy shit.
Yoshihisa-sama, Katsuhisa-sama, お待たせしました。卵の結束、みんなに見せてやりましょう。
Okay. Failed one objective, but that's okay. You can at least do this one. I think that, like, objective of getting to the point being first was pretty hard. Okay. That's taken care of.
右腕の試練は完了といたそう。みんな、よくぞここまで。
Okay, I'm glad I got the horse. The horse is a very good call.
素晴らしい手並みだったな。俺とも一戦交えてくれないか。
お前たちの張り切りを見たら、うずうずしてきたよ。オイラと戦ってくれ。
Okay. Oh, Raphael's taking care of that. Okay.
Tono, 心よく胸をお貸しくださり、感謝いたしまする。
Okay. I think we only failed one objective. That's okay. We didn't. The mission didn't fail, so we're good.
心強く思う。Tono, なんと、もったいなきお言葉。
I think we're fine.
うひゃー。さすがだな、ハンベ。それでこそ、オイラの右腕だ。
I assume Raphael killed the Lord.
これからも一緒に歩み続けようね。
All right. Hey, Chad, I think we did it.
これにて右腕の試練は完了といたそう。共に力を磨けたこと、心より感謝いたす。
Hey, there he is. Aim, please. There we go. Alright, thank you, Raphael. That was a very pain in the ass battle. Alright, one locked and then. Okay. So I assume these are the ones that we need to, like, actively do these trials here. I don't know what this one was. And then these ones, I think, didn't matter that much. These ones, I think, didn't matter as much. Okay. Still got S rank, though. Hell yeah. man. Oh, hey, yeah, get rid of that. Cool.
Mina, yoi kao o shite oru na. Migiude toshite, issou tanomoshiku natta to mieru.
Sore wa omae mo da, Toshimitsu.
殿、先ほどは試練とはいえ、主君に刃を向けるなどという大変なご無礼を。
気にするな。俺たちが好んで仕掛けたまでだ。それより聞いたぞ。この試練、利光が考案したそうだな。
いや。
は、各省に協力を仰ぎ、このような形に。
俺も日々の鍛錬で満足するわけにはいかない。お前に習って各種の将と共に高め合うのも悪くないな。その時は利光、お前も俺の右腕として付き合ってくれるか。
無論、殿の唯一無二の右腕として、それがし、どこまでも共に参ります。
Okay, we did that. Nice.Oh, there are 12 objectives for this? Holy shit. I only did 6. Okay, well, that's fine. No worries. Let's keep going. The officers who lived through the most turbulent period of history have gathered. Give them one more shot at glory on the battlefield. Turning the tables. Alright. Let's do it. I'm excited. 2 more DLC missions, and then we're done. 乱世にもののふとして生まれながら、志を果たすことなく、歴史の表舞台から去らざるを得なかった者たちがいた。
その一人、斉藤義達は言う。自分はまだまだやれたはずだ。
So we're just bringing dead people back to life.
義達のもとに同じ無念を抱えた将たちが集い、互いの昇進を慰め合うも、一向に心は晴れなかった。やがて彼らの心に一つの思いが膨らみ始める。最後にもう一花咲かせたい。
They're just bringing dead people back to life.
下克上成就決戦。
They're fighting each other now. Right?
気に入らねえ。俺はまだまだやれたはずだ。うつけ野郎に負けた。あの時も。
Or did they like not die?
俺も信長には何度か煮え湯を飲まされた口だが、戦の勝敗なんざ紙一重。もう一度やりゃ負けやしねえ。
どうだかの。うつけ殿の器を侮ったがゆえの敗北ではないのか。
兄上は勝つべきして勝ったのだと私も思います。父上であれば。信長など敵ではなかった。
I like how every single one of them is like, fuck Nobunaga.
父上の残した竹だ
けを。Oh, the big kahuna! Love the name. Yo, thank you for stopping by, and that's good to know. I'm glad you have the game too. If you ever feel like playing and joining, yeah, you're more than welcome to. Raphael's been so kind to join and play with me and all that.But yeah, anytime you want to play. I don't know how much longer I'll be playing this game though. Because we're coming into the end of the DLC stuff. But how are you liking the game, Biguna? How's it been treating you? What a squad we have here.
生まれた時代が悪かったのだ。
欲望のままに野心を抱き、平穏を乱す輩が多すぎました。実に嘆かわしいことです。
just a squad of leftover men.
どうだ義達、彼ら鬱憤を抱えた者たちと共にもう一花咲かせ、モノノフの誇りを取り戻してみるか。
Also, Bikun, is this your like first Samurai Warrior game, or have you played other Samurai Warrior games?
やってやろうじゃねえか。
Oh, we have a wide roster here. I've never played as Nobuyuki. I would like to play as Motoharu. Terumoto. Never played as Dosan. Chitatsu. Kage. Chiaki. What a squad. Yeah, you know what? Let me go with Motoharu.
Onikikawa, oshite mairu ka? Ore ga hoshii no wa kachi ikusa
dake da. Yeah, Yoshitatsu sounds pretty too. I just don't have a good weapon for Yoshitatsu. I've not played as him, but I do have good weapons for him. Let's take a look. Attack speed, projectile attack, attack. Okay. You played since the beginning? Oh, since the first Samurai Warriors game? Nice! Nice! I have not played Samurai Warriors games before. I mostly play Dynasty Warrior games. So this is my first real Samurai Warrior game that I've played. The only Samurai Warrior game that I've had experience with is Sengoku Basara. You have every rare weapon? Nice, dude. I don't know if Raphael does too, but Raphael's been pretty amazing at helping me out and doing all this stuff. But I imagine that took quite some time because I know it's not easy for some of the rare weapons to get. But damn, I assume you put a lot of hours into the game. I just have around, I don't know, I think I have like maybe about 30 or so hours in the game. But I don't know. So many weapons where I'm just like, Have you played any of the other Warrior games as well, or has it just mostly been Samurai Warriors? So like Dynasty Warriors or like One Piece Warriors or things like that? You know what? I guess it doesn't really matter. I'll just stick with what I have. Okay. Put a horse just in case. Officer training. Skills. Yeah, why not? His weapon mastery is already great. I did not change his actual skills. I don't want that. Sure, I guess that's fine. Pulse. And I think that's everything. Do you have a unique skill? Not really. All right, let's go. As I said, I mostly started with Dynasty Warriors. So that's why I'm interested in the Warriors series. I've been playing since Dynasty Warriors 3. Just kind of give you a little background. And so on Saturdays and Wednesdays, I also play Dynasty Warriors. Right now we're playing Dynasty Warriors 7. And then we're going to go down from 7 to 5 to 4 to 3. Just kind of go back in reverse order. And then I've been really enjoying the Samurai Warrior game. So I might play some of the older Samurai Warriors as well. I'm not sure. But the next time, I want to play Sengoku Basara. I definitely want to be playing Sengoku Basara. On stream is one of my favorite quote unquote Samurai Warrior games. And then play all the Orochi games as well, the Orochi series. There's a lot of Warrior content, but I do want to play other games as well. So on Mondays I play Overwatch, for example, and then after this game is done, I want to play something new, kind of something different. I try to play as many different games as possible, but this game has been really good. I've really enjoyed this game so far. It's a lot of fun. Really appreciate the art style and all of that too. And the co-op play has been pretty good too. Playing with Raphael has been a lot of fun. But as I said, I don't know how much longer I'll be playing this particular game. I want to do some other stuff. Well. I haven't even noticed the ship's firing, by the way. I don't think they've really done much. I feel like the cannons have not hit me once. So I like this good old-fashioned beat-em-up. This beat-em-up where I don't really have to care too much about objectives. So good. Love the Great Spear, dude. The Great Spear is so good. I'm glad that I could choose this character because every other character I have is also very weak. Such dreadful women. Oh my god. Kind of sucks that he doesn't have a unique attack. Also, Raphael like knows each battle like the back of his hand. Just he's always where he needs to be. I'm already here. I'm finally ahead of Raphael.
Oh, wow. The life of the
nobles. Alright, let's do this. Let's beat the shit out of this one dude. His Muso was kinda lame, to be honest. Alright, you handle this. I'll take care of that. Oh, they're kind of frozen in place there. Oh, is he going this way? Okay. Well, I guess you're taking care of that. Is there just one officer here?
Okay.
Okay. Goodbye, Junke. Oh, he lived barely. Hey. Oh! Oh! Hey, Sandayu. What are you doing here? Okay.
Okay.
Okay. This battle is actually pretty sick. I do like it. It's just a simple beat 'em up and like with the side characters basically. Oh man. Okay. I mean, it's only really useful because I'm playing as a character that this weapon is really good. Alright, Sano, let's go. What is she? Okay. I just realized my health is pretty low. I should try not to die. No, you don't get to leave. Okay. Let me try his normal Muso.
腹を満たせば力もみなぎるってもんよ。
Oh, his normal Muso. Oh, did my like double Muso not activate when I was with Rafael?
わざわざ追いかけてくるなんて、もしかして私があまりに美しいから。
Thanks for the vote of confidence, by the way, Rafael, for not coming in to help.
こたびは納得のいくまで攻め抜きましょう。
Okay, more enemy troops, huh? There's almost nobody left.
Aruji に忠義を尽くさんと願うならば、その証として世を倒してみよう。
吉
本様、あちらにおっしゃっている意味が。
三口、そなたも同じだ。
Oh, interesting.
私の相手を背負い。ゆえここに。
別の場所で戦われていたのでは。
Okay.
決して忘れぬ。何が何やら分からぬが、とにかく倒そうかあるまい。
今後も中堅に励むがよい。
Raphael makes playing these battles really easy.
我らの中心が見せた幻だったのか。
なんであれ、我らの忠義は揺らがぬ。さあ、一射を続けようぞ。
Save the combo, chat. Save the combo.
お前ら全力で暴れろって言ったよな。その程度かよ。情けね
え。引き捨てならぬな。私は皆に合わせ加減をしていたまでだ。
拙者とてまだまだやれるわ。
I've killed a thousand enemies too.
本当だろうな。そんじゃ皆で雑魚をぶっ飛ばした数を競おうじゃねえか。
Defeat enemy troops with a Muso attack. There's like no troops left. Oh, this sucks. Oh, this objective is trash, dude.
Damn it.
I have no Muso left. I'm sorry, Raphael. I can't. I like my character is so low.I don't want to waste the sake cup. Yeah, this is all Raphael. I wish I could do more, but... I have, like, no Muso.
Okay.
Let's gather up some dudes here. Oh, he got it. Okay.I was about to say, I just got my Muso. That was Nobunaga's here.
だがこれ以上勝手な真似はさせん。
Oh, he's using his spear too.
勝利条件変更。
なかなかの奮闘ぶりだったよ。ならば、
Nobunaga, you die here.
俺の相手もしてもらおうか。その首、Nobunaga に捧げる。
What happened? What just happened? What? I'm completely blown away with just what just happened. Yeah, he hit me like with one hit, I guess. Holy shit.I was in rage mode and everything. Alright, my bad, Raphael. What the f- Alright, let's run it again. Holy crap. That was nuts. Oh my god.
Alright, skip
please.
その一人、斉藤義達は言う。
Doesn't want to let me skip.
自分はまだまだやれたはずだ。
The attack, his fumble. Okay, I mean, that's fine. Yeah, I didn't even see the red circle because, like, I was so focused on, like, I was going to use my Muso, is basically what I was going to do. Essentially, that's what was going to happen. I was going to use my Muso to kill him. I neglected to see the red circle. Can I get more skills now? Not particularly. Oh, an extra Muso would be great. More health would be good. There we go. Yes. Oh, from arrows and gunfire. That's fine. Alright. Alright, it's good for now. Alright, let's go. It's fine. At least you keep the stats. So at least that's very nice. So I'll still get stronger every battle, no matter what. My bad. I didn't realize that Nobunaga and Mitsuhide would be absolute units. I probably should have guessed this much. But every battle makes me stronger. The problem is that I don't notice how much damage I'm taking because of the spear. The spear, like, it's a great weapon, but it makes you feel overly confident. Because I, like, ignore attacks, essentially, so... Why is it so hard to grab health? I'm gonna go this way. Okay. Oh, hey, there's Zoichi and Leibnoh. Please kill this guy. Thank you. Does he have the same weapon as me? I think he does. I don't know what it means by defeat a large amount of enemy troops, by the way. Like, I wish there was an indicator of how many enemies we need to kill. And I've killed 300 so far. Alright, next time we get to the boss, I will very much make sure to stay away from that red circle of Nobunaga's combo. I think I went the really wrong way to get to that officer. Oh well, it's fine. Shut up, Maguichi. I mean, I agree with you, but still, shut up. Don't talk to me. Alright. I'll try not to die again, chat. And Raphael, I apologize. This fucking guy, man. Oh, I saw Lady No and Oichi. I was gonna go to them. Completely forgot about them.
What are you
Sandai Moichi. Oh, there he is. Oh, did he? I feel like he showed up in a different spot than last time. Feels like he's appeared in a different spot. Is it random where they show up?
こんなことでは父上に追いつくことなど。
くじけず進みましょう。どんな理由であれ、多くの失敗を経て強くなったはずですから。
ようやく二打の支度ができたか。早よ兵糧を届けてや
るよ。 Doing pretty well for myself, chat. Doing pretty well for myself so far. I just have to make sure to not hit the rage button.
二打が敵に狙われている様子。
That would suck. I need my rage absolutely when fighting Nobunaga.
敵将、打ち取ってやったぞ。
元春王子様の武勇、見惚れてしまいます。
Where's my horse? There we go. I assume he's gonna take care of that.
大切な二打を敵の手からお守りください。
Again, I went the wrong way. I'm trying to go to where? Go that way.
どこにいるの?
Can I not go this way?
この戦場、家康どころか徳川の者が誰もいないじゃない。場所は間違えたわ。
I'm trying to go to the center. Oh, this map is so confusing, dude. Where am I?
わざわざ追いかけてくるなんて。もしかして、
There we go.
私があまりに美しいか。
Jesus. Mitsuki, you were in like a position that was very annoying.
しけたやつらばかりじゃねえか。
This map sucks. I mean, it's a very cool map.
無駄な時を費やしちまった。さっさと戦場に戻るとするか。おとの、主に忠義を尽くさんと願うならば、その証として世を倒してみよう。
All right, let's go help out these guys.
おっしゃっている意味が。
三つ口、そなたも同じだ。私の相手をせい。
上様が何故ここに。
別の場所で戦われていたのでは。
Okay. I'll just let him take care of it because he's gonna take care of that. Oh, we got the 1000 kills again. Nice.
天下無双の鬼キッカーとは俺のことだよ。
Right. I'm just waiting for the objective of like kill a certain amount of enemies to do so.
Okay. Oh, yeah, I got the
Okay. Where's all the mans?
Okay.
There's no mans to fight, dude. Where are the dudes?
まさか我らの忠臣が見せた幻だったのか。
なんであれ、我らの忠義は揺らがね。さあ、戦を続けようと。
We're just waiting for the objective to like show up.
お前ら全力で暴れろって言ったよな。その程度かよ。情けねえ。
聞き捨てならぬな。私は皆に合わせ。加減をしていたまでだ。
拙者とてまだまだやれるわ。
Man, I want to be able to finish this battle.
本当だろうな。
I'm so sad I died.
みんなで雑魚をぶっ飛ばした数を競うじゃねえか。
I want to be able to finish this battle so we can, with the Musou attack. Okay, there we go.
その首、
This is probably going to be all, Raphael again. Oh man, he's already on his rampage. Jesus. How does he get his Musou back so fast?
やりゃできるじゃねえか。お前のこと見直したぜ。その
首、遅れを取ったか。貴殿の武勇、大したものだ。
ほう。There we go.
何の余興か知らんが、随分と盛り上がって
る。I have no Musou though.
だがこれ以上。
Oh man, he's enraged. I just noticed. Fuck you, Nobunaga. Did he just run him over with his horse? Oh my god. He's just running around on his horse. Oh my god. Jesus. Raphael's just eliminating him while on the horse. What a unit.
なかなかの奮闘ぶりだったようだね。ならばこの俺の相手も知ってもらおうか。その首信長に捧げよ。
OK。 Oh, he's using the same weapon as me. I'll do the same thing.
Woo!ここは俺の死に場所ではない。
Alright. At least that's taken care of.
お主はそれでよい。
Yo, watching Raphael kind of just speed through with the horse and eliminate Nobunaga was very entertaining. Oh, okay. Gonna do that.How do we get to Mitsuhide? Oh, I went the wrong way again. Alright, cool. That sucks. That's the grid. Nope. This way. Oh, I hate this map so much. This way. And he's gonna kill Mitsuhide before I even get a chance to get there.Alright. God, how do you get over there? So far. God, there we go. Jesus. Hey, I'm here too. Okay. Missed.
Didn't I
dead?
思いっきり暴れて気が晴れたぜ。
いや、待てよ。振り返ってみりゃ、活躍してたのはほぼあいつじゃねえか。
We're gonna fight.
一人で楽しみやがって。よっしゃ、最後に相手をしてもらおうじゃねえか。
We're gonna fight all the other guys. There we go.
突出とは何かわしい。
Alright, let's fuck him up. Let's fuck him up. We both have great spears.
Make sure.
Goodbye.
打ち取ってやったぞ。
ここまでなのですね。
Did I go the wrong way? Oh, it's over there. This battle is pretty good. It's a pretty good battle. Not gonna lie.But the problem is that Raphael is too good. I wasted my spirit gauge, no. Get rid of you. Nope. Wait for me.Yo, for anyone curious about this game or have not played this game before, again, recommend it. It is a very good game. The game is incredible, dude. And it's got great online cooperability. God.Two people playing with a great spear on, and killing one officer is ridiculous. Oh my god. Is that how you get around the battlefield so quickly? Let's go! So, does he not have like a Ultra Musou?Yeah, he just uses his regular Musou. It's weird. Okay. Alright, it's the last one.
Make sure. 打ち取ってやったぞ。
ここで死んでは銃を尽
くせ。Nice, dude. Nice.
いやー見事。お主ほどの武勇あらば世が世なら天下を取っていたかもしれぬな。
それほどの腕を持ちながら、いやこれ以上は申しますまいぞ。
一個の武ならば紛うことなく天下無双。
Okay.
心より称賛いたします。
お。Nice, dude. Yes.A, all objectives cleared. S rank. Alright, so we have, I think, just enough time for the last DLC mission. You can just wrap it up.That will be the last thing we do today. Oh, here we go.
暴れまくったら気分も晴れたぜ。
よし、達よ。これで気が済んだか？
いや、まだまだ満足できねえな。この戦で俺はやれる男だってことが改めて分かった。
Alright, so didn't do anything.
今の俺様は天下無双。見とけよ親父。こっからさらにのし上がってやるぜ。
このたわけが。
Yeah. All right, last DLC.Let's go!
織田信長によって武士として召し抱えられた弥助は武士としてどう振る舞うべきか分からず悩んでいた。弥助が明智光秀と徳川家康に相談を持ちかけると、光秀は上杉謙信の教えを請うべきだと強く主張。家康が付き添いを申し出たため、弥助と家康は共に上杉謙信の屋敷を訪れることとなった。
Yo, 弥助 getting a lot of screen time. Love it. Love it.
もののふの道修練戦。
I feel like Kenshin Uesugi is the worst.
光秀より話は聞いている。もののふの心得を学びたいそうだな。
はい。私は信長様に、
yeah, I can imagine that.
もののふにしていただきました
が、
もののふとしてどう振る舞えばいいのか。
I mean, all of these battles are not for mystery, right?
そこで明智殿に相談しましたら、上杉殿に聞けば正しき心を学べる。
Yeah, Yasuke is like the late arrival to all of this.
で、家康、そなたは何故？
Yasuke のみでは心細かろうと共に参りました次第。この機に私も改めて学ばせていただきたく。
よかろう。すでにそなたらの師匠となるべき者たちをこの屋敷に呼び集めてある。彼らの教えをすべて習得すればそなたらも正しき者の譜になれることだろう。早速行くがよい。
はい。
I mean the idea of like sending your officer to go train under another enemy officer.Hell yeah, I'm gonna play as Yasuke. It's just not normal, right? Alright, so... I have a really good weapon, but I can't use it because it's S-rank, right? This one. Yeah, this one is A-rank. I can only raise... Can't go to A rank. All right, right, let's beef up Yasuke a little bit. Sure. Big pockets. Health be good. Damage taken from officers. Yes. Yes. Let me get resurrection. Yeah. Okay. I'm up to level 30. I don't know what weapon I want to use, to be honest. Range, mind. That could be good. Attack vitality, attack speed. I really wish I could use that A weapon. Let me vitality. I think we'll just go with that one for now. No. Boots, and we'll get another health just in case. All right, we're all set. Let's go. Final mission.
この屋敷にて正しきモノノフの心得を学んでもらう。屋敷の各所に師匠となるべき者が。
Yasuke and Mitsuki are by far one of my favorites to play as.
実戦にて心得を学ぶがよい。
So good character. Such good character. So good. I just wish they had more range of attack. That's my only problem.
俺の教えは味方を軽んじるの。
But they are so much fun to play. Interesting. Yo, he is like ripping and tearing through the battlefield.
Yes.
Yo, watching Raphael work. One of a kind. Okay.
モノノフについて学ぶ肩ならしはできたか?
Where are we going?
では、先へと進むが
よい。 Oh, we can't have a horse in this battle. Okay. He's, I think, not as fast as Mitsuki. I feel like Mitsuki attacks faster than, Yasuke does.
約束通り、秘蔵の茶器を差し上げます。大切になさい。
What? Obtain the treasure teapot. Okay.
地味な茶器だな。半蔵なら喜ぶだろうか。
心得ます
。よく見れば割れているではないか。
開門。
Yes. Oh.
それがしが教えられるモノノフの心得は。武芸を磨くと。
Why is he not dying?
それの武芸の極意は美しき所作にあり、実戦にて華麗なる武芸を得得すべし。
Game is being a little weird. Oh, I see.
師匠たちは皆多忙の身である。無駄な時をかけず急ぎ回るべし。
Alright, try to build that combo up. He's already dead. Oh, did you already have a 1500 combo? Leave it to Raphael to already have it all done.
Kaimon!
Mononofu no kokoroe ne.
Sure.
Ore wa yohei nan da.
Kaimon!
Yasuke's Musou is so good.
傭兵の俺が教えられるのは迅速に敵を倒せだ。
I didn't even see Magoichi Saika show up, to be honest. 彼は so fast!
筋がいいな。どうだ、サイカ州に入る気はねえか。
Oh my god, really?
私には当主としての立場がある。
Imagine Ieyasu decided to just work for Magoichi, right?
Mononofu no nantaru ka o manabu ga yoi.
Kaimon. Kaimon.
Let's go.
Atashi ga oshieru.
I really need to get a high combo here. Kusaba no
taisetsu ni yo. Kusaki o kizutsukenai yo tatakatte minasai.
Without damaging the plants. Okay. Sure, easy enough. Oh, she's already dead. Okay.
Senna made 師匠として呼ばれていたとは。しかし、これは本当にモノノフの心なのか。
草花をめでる余裕もない人に当主が務まる？つまり、そういうことよ。
I don't really think that matters too much.
周りに気を配ると気づきが。ありますね。
That one is
Butterbury. あそこに吹きも。
Yasuke has deepened their knowledge of plants. Okay.
開門。
What a dumb battle.
さらなる学びの場を設けてやろう。いでよ、師匠たち
よ。None of these people, by the way, serve Mitsuhide. Or not Mitsuhide. Sorry.
皆の者。さっさと荷を積み込め。
Shingen? No. Why do I keep forgetting his name? None of these people follow this lore. I don't know why I always forget this guy's name, even though he's talking so much.
わしが教えるもののふの心得はだな。
Send gifts to
church. 物を送って成り上がれた。師匠たちに贈り物を届け取り入ってみよう。途中で奪われぬよう気をつけるのだぞ。
ああ。Heading towards the target point. Okay. I like Yasuke more than Mitsuki a little bit.
Kaimon!
His fourth move, Charge, this one here is a bit cooler than Mitsuki's, I think. Mitsuki's is also very cool. Oh, Musou Frenzy attack.
Yoshimoto-ko.胸をお借りします。
But Mitsuki kind of like is frozen in place.
セナを待たせておるのでな。
All right, he's got it. Oh, did you not kill him? Weird.Okay. I don't know what happened there. You. For. It's so weird. He was supposed to die. But he didn't die, so I fucked up the objective. That's okay. Fly captain, please. Yeah, it's so weird. The objective doesn't. Sorry, like some of the officers, it's a bit on a bit of a delay. Like they don't die. Without defeating the Naginata captain. Interesting.
Dō-san が銘茶を送ってきたか。
That's pretty funny. Where's, what's her fate?
Mononofu は真偽を見極める力こそ肝要。今からそれを試させてもらう。マイク。
Oh, what? Motonari Mori is here. What are you doing here?
Kawaya daro to yudan wa kinmotsu da. Itsu doko de osaware temo kaisho dekinai to na.
Has appeared in the privy. Why did they use the word privy? Why didn't they just say bathroom?
Yoku gaman shite tatakatta na.
I understand that, like, I understand that, like, maybe Saint Catherine might be a bit weird, but still. Yasuke is learning all the wrong things, by the way.
いいことがあると思うよ。優しくて素敵なお方、あなたの元で働きたいわ。
Oh, interesting. Warrior training army has grown popular with women. That's pretty funny. I didn't even try to go to Hanzo. I knew that I was gonna fuck up the clone thing. Hey, Modinari's been defeated.
Kaimon!
Hallway door is now open.
Kaimon!
Can this open up too?
Yeah,
I guess I can't go that way.
だが奴も師匠の一人だ。決して逃がさず、教えを請うべし。
You must compel him to teach you. Okay. I wish I could have gone the other way through. That would have been cool.
勝手にやってろってんで。武士でもねえもんには迷惑なだけだぜ。
Oh, hey.
モノノフではない人たちのことも考えてよ。本当のモノノフということですね。
つまり私たち3人と協力して父上
を倒せということ。 Oh, I already did that.
ほらやるよ。
I did that. Objective done.
これぞ結束の力。
I kind of did that objective early.
さすがは父上、ためになったぜ。俺ら3兄弟の結束、これからも見ててくれよ。
Can we go through that gate now?
意図したところではないが、元なりの息子たちが何かを得たようだな。
Please open the gates. Open the gates, please.
さて、
There we go.
大広間にてそなたらを待つ。ここまでの成果、
Let's go, キッチン。
見定めてやろうぞ。開門。モノノフとしてどれほど成長できたかは面構えを見ればわかる。よく見せてみよう。おお、一発のモノノフになっているではないか。
Hey, get over here, Kenshin.
最後に私が手合わせしてやろう。楽しくなってきたではないか。
Get fucked, dude. Hell yeah, let's beat him up! Did he bring in drum corps captains? Oh, time for some true Muso! Yes, dude! Yasuke's is so good!
我らの役目、これで果たせたようだ。
Yasuke's true Muso is so good. Frenzy Muso.
これで私も本当のモノノフ。今なら一気で当選も
できそうです。I just wish I had better weapons for
him. 私も実に多くを学ぶことができた。剣心殿と師匠方に感謝しなくてはな。
God, look how tall Yasuke is.Tall boy. A very tall boy. Yeah, this was my bad. He didn't die for some reason. That's fine. Some better weapons? Not really. Yeah, exactly. Like, I saw you use the Musou Frenzy and you didn't die, so... Whatever, it's fine. I think it was just a bit buggy, that's all. Not much we could have done there. I don't know if maybe he died for you on your screen or something like that, but... Yeah, there was like some weird bug, so... Again, not much we could have done about that. It's fine.
Uesugi-dono, totemo arigatou gozaimashita. Kore de Yasuke mo...
He was invincible. Well, I mean, he died in like one hit from my ultimate skill.
Watashi mo, kore made onore no arigata ni jishin o motemasen deshita ga.
I mean, he is like the first boss you fight when you play the game. Mono no futoshite no tsutome o hatase sou desu. The boss that you can choose to avoid the fight. Daga, kokode
manandakoto ga subete dewa nai zo. Yue ni, keshite shoujin o okotatte wa naranu. Sonata ra ni totte no tadashiki mono no fu no michi wa, sonata ra jishin ga miidasa neba naranu. Yoi na. Haha.
Kore kara mo, funkotsu to saishin de ganbarimasu.
What a good battle. Alright, that's all the DLC missions. That's all the Reverie chapter, main chapter. We're done. We have completed the game, dude. Everything is done. I mean, yeah, there's like, I could get S rank in some of these. That's like the other thing we can do. And then there's also Citadel mode, of course, but I don't think I'll be doing Citadel mode on stream or anything like that. Let me actually leave the game. Or leave very quickly. It's almost time to wrap up. But yeah, big shout out to Raphael. Thank you so much for helping out. That went a lot smoother with your help. And I don't think I would have been able to finish the DLC missions if you weren't there. So that was great. And I think what we'll do is I'll do one last day of Samurai Warriors. Maybe just kind of do like one or two things. Maybe do some Citadel mode, get legendary weapon, maybe get some S ranks and some missions. I'm not sure exactly. And the last day will be next Tuesday. So next day we play, or the next Tuesday be the last day for Samurai Warriors 5, stream-wise. Off-stream, I'll probably still play the game, obviously. Maybe wrap some stuff up. But yeah, Tuesday will be the last day for Samurai Warriors 5. And then I haven't decided what game I'll play yet throughout the week for Tuesday, Thursday, Friday, basically. But I will kind of update the schedule possibly today or tomorrow at the late. Kind of let you guys know what game we'll be playing. I have a couple in mind, but none that I've really, like, decided on. But thank you again for everybody watching. I hope you guys all enjoyed. Again, thank you, Raphael. Been great help. And, yeah. And then we'll play some Samurai Warriors together on Tuesday if you're available. And then from there, I guess, like, if I ever play Samurai Warriors 5 off stream, then I'll definitely hit you up and ask if you want to join for a couple of... for matches like off-stream Citadel stuff, kind of things. Otherwise, hope you still be there for the other streams. Tomorrow we got Dynasty Warriors 7 Legend Mode. It's been a while. Excited to play some Dynasty Warriors again. Yeah. And is there anybody? Yeah, no problem, man. Will do, for sure. And, okay. Yeah, that'll be good. I have, like, almost zero time, though, so playing games off-stream is quite rare. As much as I want to. But yeah. Guys, hope you guys have a great day, great night, wherever you are. And then, of course, I upload all of the streams to my KFC Cola Gaming channel, so in case you missed anything, it's all up there. It's all uploaded on there. Yeah. You guys, time.